life is not so easy for me. So I'm really happy. That's a good reward for that. And my shooting was good this morning, so I knew that I can do that, and I did. I never shot a 900, but I'm really happy to take this opportunity to be in the shoot-off among the best archers in the world in this tough, really tough tournament.